everyone. I am missing of class 11 is here to speak on topic a healthy atmosphere future we want. The International Day for the Preservation of Ozone Layer is observed on 16 September every year since 1995. This day has been chosen by United Nations General Assembly in its resolution to remember the signing of Montreal Protocol in 1987. Ozone layer is a natural part of our atmosphere. It acts as a protective layer, blocking harmful ultraviolet rays coming from the sun. Certain chemicals like CFCs, HCFCs and halons can damage the ozone layer. It causes many holes in the layer and allow ultraviolet rays to reach Earth's surface. As a result of ozone layer depletion, there will be increase in Earth's atmosphere temperature, melting of glaciers, cancerous diseases and many more. There are very simpler ways through which we can protect our ozone layer. First, avoid buying and using aerosols and sprays which contain CFCs. Second, use 4R policies. Reduce, reuse, refuse and recycle in our homes and school. Buy energy-saving bulbs and gadgets. Choose refrigerator and ACs which do not contain CFCs.
आइए आज इंटरनेशनल डे फॉर प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ ओजोन लेयर के संदर्भ में हमें गीत गाते हैं।
कैसे इसे बचाओगे? अब हमको समझ में आया है। यदि मींस ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट की जगह
student of class 10 and I am here to speak on the topic the depletion of ozone layer and its harmful effect. A thin layer of O3 particles is present in the stratosphere having an altitude of 10 to 50 kilometers. It absorbs harmful ultraviolet rays and prevents them from entering the atmosphere of the earth. UV rays, ultraviolet radiations are the electromagnetic waves emitted from the sun. These include UVA, which is least harmful. However, UVC and UVB are the harmful radiations. UVC cannot enter the Earth's atmosphere due to the stratospheric ozone's ability to absorb it. However, UVB can enter the atmosphere and has adverse effect. It can cause the problems like aging and cancer. It can also cause the problems like depression of immune system, etc. Depletion of ozone layer is mainly caused by CFC, chlorofluorocarbon. CFCs is the leading cause of the ozone depletion. CFC encounters for 80% of the total population. The other depleting products are hydrochlorofluorocarbon and volatile organic compound. These are emitted in the vehicles, byproduct industrial processes, refrigerants and aerosols. Ozone depleting substance in the atmosphere are exposed to UV radiations and thus they break down to form a chlorine atom. This chlorine atom reacts with an ozone molecule to form chloromonoxide and an oxygen molecule. The chloromonoxide reacts with the ozone molecule to form chlorine and two oxygen molecules. This process continues and causes depletion of ozone layer. Effects of depletion of ozone on earth, crop damage, urban population, on human, eye defects and cataract, weakened immune system, malnutrition and skin problems. Protecting the ozone layer. Always use certified refrigerants in the AC. Repair all the leaks, if any, in the AC systems. Stop using spray and aerosol cans. Always purchase ACs and refrigerators with non-ozone deflecting refrigerants, and stop using if you are using them at present. Use or buy more recycled products. Always use carpool or use public transport. Save nature, make future.
A thin layer of ozone particles present in the stratosphere, having an altitude of about 10 to 50 kilometers, absorbs harmful UV beta rays and prevents them from entering the Earth's atmosphere. Ultraviolet radiations are electromagnetic waves emitted from the sun. UV radiations includes UVA, the least dangerous form of UV radiations, UVB and UVC, which is the most dangerous. UVC is unable to reach the Earth's surface due to stratospheric ozone's ability to absorb it. The real threat comes from UVB, which can enter the Earth's atmosphere and has adverse effect. UVB rays can cause serious skin problems like aging, cancers, and many others like depression of immune system. Depletion of ozone layer, mainly caused by increased concentration of chlorine in the stratosphere. A large hole is formed over Antarctica in the ozone layer, which shows its continuous depletion due to chlorofluorocarbon, halogens, etc. Causes of ozone layer depletion. The production and emission of chlorofluorocarbons is the leading cause of ozone layer depletion. The chlorofluorocarbons accounts for almost 80% of the total depletion of ozone. Other ozone depleting substances include hydrochlorofluorocarbons and volatile organic compounds. These are often found in vehicle emission products of industrial process, refrigerants, and aerosols. The process of ozone depleting substances in the stratosphere are exposed to UV radiations, and thus they break down to release a free chlorine atom. This free chlorine atom reacts with an ozone molecule and forms chlorine monoxide and a molecule of oxygen. Now, chlorine oxide reacts with an ozone molecule to form a chlorine atom and two molecules of oxygen. The free chlorine molecule again reacts with ozone to form chlorine monoxide. The process continues, and this results in the depletion of ozone layer. Harmful effects of the depletion of ozone layer on nature is: crop may damage, urban population may be affected, on humans it may defect eye and can cause cataract, weakened immune system, skin cancer, and malnutrition. Protection of ozone layer can be protected. Always use certified refrigerants in car ACs. Repair all the leaks, if any, in AC systems. Stop using aerosols, sprays, cans. Always purchase ACs and refrigerators with non-ozone depleting refrigerants, and stop using them if you use them at present. Use or buy more recycled products. Always prefer to carpool or use public transport. Save nature, make future. Protect the ozone layer, save life on Earth.